Guess what day it is? It is Halloween. Ooh, 31 October, Thursday. And yeah, I'm a bit late on designing a Halloween bracelet, but I thought let's do it still. Okay, so I'm staying in a state where we have Halloween walk this Saturday, even if it is in November. So I thought, well, I have a few days, so let's do this. So I hope you enjoy. If I'm talking a bit quieter, it's just because that I have a massive migraine, so but that won't put me off. Before we get started, I would love if you would subscribe to my channel if you like the content that you see. I do anything jewelry and diamond painting, so yeah, if you like the one or the other one, you can just click on the playlist. So I put them in playlists. I hope you enjoy this. I want to make this a relaxing video as well, so let's get into it. Today I'm wearing two of my Pandora rings. This one is a rose with a 14 carat little, I don't know what you call it, but there's a little heart. Do you see there? It's so cute. And listen to that. Isn't that so cool? You know, I am sensory inclined, so I love to hear that. And then I have another Pandora ring, and don't they just work together so well? So this one has a lab created onyx. And then I have my little buddy here. I love to collect plushies as well. If you would like to see my plushie collection, you are welcome to say that. This is my diamond painting friends would know. This is by Anne Stokes. And this was a little Halloween dragon last year. Isn't he the cutest? He sits in his little pumpkin and you get a certificate with him, and I have called him on his certificate Krimmel. So his name is Krimmel because in Belgium they call him Knuffel, I think, but in Afrikaans Krimmel means crumbs. I just thought he's so cute, and his wings has little wires in it, so you can pose him as you wish. Oh, isn't that so cute? I love that sound. Okay, let's put Krimmel aside. Bye, Krimmel. Bye, guys. Let's put him aside. So you will see some nice goodies that I put here. Let's put my ring box just aside. That's not all my rings. They're scattered all over the place. So I can't decide between a Halloween bracelet. Let's take a look. Do we want to do a bangle? And I have my chalcedony gemstone here. This is a Trollbeads bangle. I have a Trollbeads collection. I will show you some of the gemstones that I think would also be fitting for Halloween. But I know that they fit on the Pandora bangles. So let me just put that down. So you push and twist. So there's no threading. So we should be able to push that over. Otherwise, I can also just use this bangle, because I'm thinking of creating something smaller. But I also have these two bracelets that doesn't have threading. So I do like this one. You remember this one of last time I said with the magnetic clasp. So this is my latest bracelet. It's still very shiny, as you can see. Let's take a look. I'm going to use this 20th anniversary jewelry box. Let's just put this aside. And I'm going to use this to just do that. Okay. Let's take a look at some of my charms again. This is not all of my charms. This is the charms in the waiting room. So let's take a look. I do think that a black Murano will work perfect, don't you think? I like this faceted, so it shows the... Let's put this here. So if I have that in the middle, do you think that purple two purple silicone clips. I know they're tiny. Will they work with black? Yes, I think so. Okay, let's do that. So that will be the clips, I think. Let's take a look. I don't know if I need more Muranos. Let's see. Yeah, definitely. So this is the little ghost. It's not this year's ghost. I love this one the most. For me, the simple charms, the more simplistic, is nice. Look at that, Pandora. And this heart, isn't he so cute? Okay, let's put him there. Okay. Let's see. Do you think my Harry Potter sorting hat can go as a wizard's hat? Of course it can. Why am I asking that? Okay, so isn't he so cute? Detail on this, look at that. Okay. So he can work with the ghost's strange shape. Let's see. I think an owl can work, right? An owl, and I think a cat, because those are the two familiars that witches can have, right? Two familiars. I still need to get the pumpkin charm, but I actually think I like the Trollbeads pumpkin charms better. I'll show you my Trollbeads collection. They're very much like Pandora, but they're gemstones, real gemstones, so they're a bit more expensive, but they're beautiful. Okay, I want to use these ones, but I don't want this super full bracelet. Not sure. I have on another bracelet my sugar skull snake, but I don't want to take off that bracelet. I really love that at the moment. What about the deathly hallows of Harry Potter as a pendant? I do like that. if you know the story of the Deathly Hallows. I think that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Okay. I'm wondering, I don't want to put too much color in there. Let's take a look. These ones are too cutesy. Too cutesy. Okay. Let me show you. I just took out this. I want to rearrange everything still. This is Trollbeads. Look at that. I know, perfect for Halloween, eh? Perfect. It's like that. It's beautiful. Okay, now we're coming to the fun part. These are all gemstones. That is red jasper. Gold, they're so cold to the touch and they don't warm up. That's how you can tell the difference between glass and gemstones. This is goldstone. They used to believe that this was used by druids in alchemy. Okay, let's take a look. Again, this is not. Some leaves, a leaf and a star, and vines. Is that not so cute? So cute. It doesn't have threading, so if this works, remember guys, if you use other charms and not only Pandora on a Pandora bracelet, you void your warranty if something happens to the bracelet. What we have here, I love this one. This doesn't do it justice. This is glass, so it's a Murano. I can't remember what this is called. Any case, this is Trollbeads, but that's very pretty. That's very pretty. This is my most expensive gemstone. This is sapphire. Sapphire is also one of my birthstones because I'm in December. That is made of porcelain. Okay, now I'm showing you my Trollbeads. Is that not so cool? It's a death moth. Death moth, what do you say? So on this side, little heart. This side. Any case, let's take a look. So it's those ones. These ones I have in the waiting room. So my goldstone and red jasper. I do like, this is like pumpkin color, but I do like the goldstone. You know me, I love bling. So let's take a look. Going to bring you in closer. Okay, let's see. I like to put a pendant in the middle. We know that we want to use clips because there's no threading. I'm not going to put a safety chain on this one because I'm not going to wear it for so long. Okay. I'm not sure where I want to put them yet. Let's just put them there. Okay, let's see. We have our two familiars. You see the holes of Pandora is bigger than this, so I'm not sure if this is gonna fit. Let's take a look. No, it's not gonna fit. Okay, so that's out. That's fine. So we're gonna work with one. Let's put it this side. Wizard's hat, and we're gonna have our little ghost. Is this gonna fit? This fits. Okay, let's take a look. We have that. I do like. Let's take a look. Sure about the owl. The owl is putting me off. That is cute. I have this maroon with CCs and bubbles, so it's white. Black and white. I don't think so. Okay, I was looking at, you remember my previous Pandora video? On this. Has little hearts in there. Heart cutouts, but it's like a light purple mauve color. That will work. Oh yes. That will complement the purple. Okay. Cutie. Oh yes, I like that. Yes, I like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So let's do this. You see there's silicone in there. You can just put it anywhere you like. Okay. Now, I want to put this on first. If you remember, that's a magnetic color. So why I'm putting it on before the other clip, I want to see where I need to put the other clip for balance. Don't worry, my nails are very strong. Ah. Yes. What do you think? My Halloween 2024 Pandora bracelet. It's so pretty. Oh, let's take it off. Now we don't have to worry about the charms falling off, because there's a stopper. So we slide that. I like this so much. What do you think? Leave me a comment. I like it. There's some light purple, there's purples, there's black, which complements that, and that complements the deathly hallows. And we have our pumpkin, and we have our ghost, and our cat, and our witch's hat. I like this. Oh, that's pretty. We'll take Mr. Owl away. Oh, guys, thank you so much for joining me. You must have a wonderful, wonderful spooky day. Happy Halloween, Sonheim, whatever you're celebrating. And my friend Kremel, hello. He also says happy Halloween. I think he likes the bracelet. Thank you so much. Love you lots.